Top story at noon, the fourth Baltimore officer charged in the death of Freddie Gray has been acquitted. A judge found Lieutenant Brian Rice not guilty this morning on all charges related to Gray's death. Rice is the fourth of six officers to go to trial for the 2015 death. Prior to today, three other trials resulted in two acquittals and a mistrial. Rice is the highest ranking officer involved. Freddie Gray died a week after his arrest, suffering a spinal injury while in police custody.